Abro. Abro.
Is this one spectator Eli Hines? Yeah, I did check the map and it's confusing and doesn't make sense. There's a boss, a Colossus boss, right in through there, but I can't get over the stupid wall because I don't have a stupid ladder. Bombs. But watch, see? I can't go this way. Because that away is the only way. And that away is not that away. It's like the opposite way. Well, that away is the only way. On it. There is no anything. See, even this area that's hidden by the trees, nada.
Abro.
I know I have to go the other way, but the other way is blocked off by a wall. Stupid sword. No. This way? Is this way right? Yeah, tell me if this was right. Last night I watched a lot of the Katie Love live stream while I was going to sleep. I didn't watch it or listen to it because it's literally just like listening. And it's very funny. Didn't upload today. They usually upload at 10. I want the game grumps. Come on. Why is the horse control so sensitive? They did? Oh. It didn't get a notification, so. The horse control is too sensitive for my taste. Can I change that in the settings? Cycle. I swear to God, if this is the same shrine and I go to the same wall, I'm literally gonna kill myself. Oh, is that the boss? Is it gonna be there? Okay, it's a lie that sword will not be cut. Get out of here, you stupid horse, I won't ride you. No, the master cycle is very easy to control and not as sensitive as the horses at all. Disagree. Also, the master cycle is faster. I had Epona, so I mean, like riding horses. So I might be a little late to the workout today, but that's alright, because everyone else will probably say the exact same thing. Let me up to the boss. I just want to beat the Colossus. So then there's a stupid mountain. I just want to find the boss. Is it in the middle of a little triangle thing, Eli? Do you know? Oh, that's cool. Look at those clouds like moving as I move the screen. Just get real up close to my map. Let's see, so I am there where the arrow is. I'm trying, but this map is so goddamn big.
Abra.
Agra. What are you saying, you stupid idiot? The horse name's not Agra. It's a really bad name. It's like, isn't that the name of the dinosaur from the big dinosaur? Agra. Under there. Do I have to dig? I don't have a shovel. rough time you are. Ooh. Oh! Oh, look how pretty everything is. Are you watching on your phone or on your PS4 yet? It's gonna be another air battle, isn't it? Another air fight. What? Oh, is it on the bottom of this thing? I mean both. Why are you watching it on both? Is it the only way to, or what? Oh, I have two spectators now. Are they both you, Eli? It's a water fight that's worse than an air fight. Oh, it's gonna be a real spooky boy, isn't it? He's a big old eel. He's like a squid eel. It's not fair. He's electricity. He's gonna zap me. Dive down. It's very cool looking, I agree, but I don't want to help. Ooh, I probably have to do that right now for a second. Did that do anything? Are the arrows doing anything? No, it's floating. Hit me. Here I am. Can I die? Go down, you idiot. I don't want to go. Oh, the jump. I missed it. Baby's first jump. I missed it. Let me get on these super platforms. It's unrealistic that I would be able to jump up on that from here. I'll hoist myself up. Does he have fur? You better have fur. Hey, idiot. Hey, idiot, jump. Idiot, I'm right above you. Zap me real nice. Yeah, you electric soldier gun. Where are you? Jump. Jump. Underwater now.
everything.
How do I do this? Nope, that wasn't it. That wasn't it. I was not close enough to have it happen. That's BS. Hey. Oh, I got it. Hey, fill with water again, idiot. Well, I can't really do much about this, can I? Because I know I'm out of stamina. Just to wait. Jump up again, you idiot. Joking? Are you actually kidding me? I need to kill someone. Oh, look, yeah, you're just waving a little fishy tail everywhere, aren't you?
Guess what, bucko? Go faster. You're watching this, right? And how infuriating the slow my person is compared to this big old fish eel. That didn't even do damage. Well, that's not a lot of damage. So good at this game. Basically, like the ninja of this game. Also, you like subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you get notifications whenever I start streaming, so you can choose if you want to stream instead of me telling you. I'm gonna need more help with that, so. Also, how'd your final go? That noise makes me kind of hot.
Oh, what? I get like a spider shadow? That's not fair. Alright. Yeah, are you still watching? Are you just ignoring my comments? Ooh, doves! Get away from my wife slash daughter slash loved one who is a female. Alrighty, if you promise not to be retarded. Now about the next guy is that he's crawls on walls, and I think I saw the word shadow. So I think that I have to fight a shadow. Shadow spider.
Yeah.
You stupid idiot horse. Turn around. Other way. I'm very clearly pulling the joystick all the way to the right.
I know it's that way, but there's a big freaking mountain. Can I climb up this mountain? I don't know if it sure as hell dry. Let me up the mountain. It's not very good at climbing if you only climb things with fur on it. I could climb a monster with fur on it. And there's very clearly some handholds. You don't deserve to get your loved female person back. Ooh, where? Where is the monster? Is it right there? Lead me to more mountain right in the middle of those two mountains. Oh, look at that. There's a big mountain. And it's not even the right way. This game makes me somewhat angry. I might stop and go shower. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna stop. Oh, wait, no. Okay, if this path ends up being a dead end, I'm gonna stop. Okay, it actually appears that I'm going a somewhat correct way. I can't go there! That is a mountain which for some reason I cannot climb. Attack the grass, huh? Should I shoot bows and arrows at the grass? Stupid wall spider. Also, is this person a man or a woman? Looks like a creep bow. He does not have piggies, though. Yeah, I'm gonna leave. I have to pee, I'm gonna shower.
I'm just gonna leave because there's a mountain.
Manual save.
Going ahead and manual saving.